Yeah. Okay. We got my multidimensional entities. We got my multidimensional entities. I'm talking truth and now they're thinking traumatic's mad. I'm talking truth though, the truth is I'm a savage lad. Savage. Truth heard, so I kill them using tragic facts. We need to be responsible and take the planet back. Listen, human beings must be blinded by cataracts. So I'm tying razors on my hands and giving them happy slaps. Blah. People panic and the place is getting manic, fam. Every human being must die to save the habitat. Wow. So fuck it, I'm going mad and grabbing cash. Growing hydroponics and I'm feeding them organic mass. Grabbing handfuls of cannabis from plastic bags. Then I'm rolling up and smoking up the magic fags. I'm making oils from the birds, I'm also dabbing wax. I'm doing big bombs, I'm handy, then I'm shagging slags. I'm taking massive dabs of LSD and acid tabs. I don't do the crack, so I stay away from smashing slabs. When it comes to psychedelics, I'm a master. I'm activating all my low and higher chakras. I'm smoking DMT and drinking ayahuasca. Then I'm eating magic mushrooms with my fish and pie and pasta. I'm like a rasta, all I do is smoke the herbal. Infinite supply, I don't need a home to burgle. Never. Every day I got the grades, no commercial. And I'm mentally a mess and in my head there's loads of hurdles. Now I'm tripping out on ecstasy, the roads are purple. I'm buzzing. I'm seeing sacred symmetry and rows of circles. No rehearsal, I'll be the first to mention. Every second of the day I wanna leave the third dimension. You can learn ascension by taking psychedelics. Only natural plants though, cheap drugs are quite pathetic. I'm like a crazy scientist, I'm like a medic. Cause these psychedelic compounds have altered my genetics.
Mystery. And there's only a few different ways to really crack below the surface of that mystery, and the best way is psychedelics. And the heavier the psychedelic, the better. And guess what? No one's dying from psychedelics. All our thoughts on psychedelics are all based on bullshit propaganda that we've heard about people, you know, going crazy or losing their minds on. You're not going to go crazy. You're going to go fucking insane. Alright, all that stuff is going to remove your ego, and it's going to explain to you what the world is really all about. Best way is psychedelics.